There were shepherds in the same country, staying in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night.
Behold, an angel of the Lord stood by them,
and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were greatly afraid.
The angel said to them,
"Do not be afraid. Listen carefully.
For behold, I bring to you good news of great joy,
which shall be to all the people.
For there is born to you this day in the city of David
a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. This is a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in strips of cloth lying in a manger."
Suddenly, there with the angel,
a multitude, the heavenly hosts praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest.
On earth peace, goodwill toward men."
Merry Christmas from the Flames family.